Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play Destiny Blind. I'm ShadowDragonic, and I thought we were done with Crota, but apparently we still have another freaking Crota mission. We have to go kill Omnigul. Now, I think she's the bitch that we ran into like twice and didn't manage to kill. Hit the microphone. Got really close to killing her like once, and then the other time I didn't get close to killing her at all because she kind of like teleported behind a window that you couldn't shoot her at. But yeah, so I think we're gonna go ahead and do this, and I just want to get this freaking Crota shit taken care of. One less thing we gotta worry about in the storyline. The will of Crota. Wait a minute. Is that something that, really? That's something we have to do with other people? Oh, so it is. I wasn't even paying attention. All right, never mind then. Back to Mars we go, to the Black Garden.
I don't think we'll get a second chance at this. We pull this off, we can save the Traveler. If not, the Vex will seize our worlds.
We'll just have to stop the Vex then, won't we?
The Gate Lord's eye is still charged. Let's head for the gate.
Alright, and the gate was where? Fluoride kills you, huh?
Vex are going to do everything they can to keep us out of the Black Garden.
Are they? We'll just have to do... Ouch. What is that? Oh, it's a Hydra. Fair enough.
Thank you.
What is he shooting at? He ain't shooting at me, that's for sure. I love the fusion rifle.
This works.
Enter the gate. This is freaking trippy.
Where are we? If this is the Black Garden, it's not on any map of known space and time. I guess we just keep going? Some kind of stasis.
This looks like all the other temples that we were in before, except there's lots of Vex. Sorry about that, I had to check a message. There's lots of Vex that are just kind of deactivated. Missing an arm. Oh, come on now. Even I am not that stupid. If they're glowing, they're alive. Where, Mr. Minotaur? Now, is that helmet gonna be an upgrade? It is, but I can't freaking use it. Not level 20 yet. So I've learned that the fusion rifle is essentially a shotgun rifle. Hence why it's called a fusion rifle. Yay for respawn restricted areas. That is a bright green light.
There's something extremely dark down below. I think we found the Black Garden's heart.
It looks like a... I was gonna say, it looks like a maze. It looks like an endless pit of death. As a blue Ingram. Scout rifle. One random bullet in the magazine causes considerable bonus damage. Well, that's pretty cool. I think we found our upgrade. I can upgrade this, huh? Reactive reload. Reloading this weapon after a kill grants a damage bonus for a short time. Okay. I knew that.
Here are powering that barrier. Take them out.
Like, what the heck, man? They're all dropping.
Thank you.
It looks like a heavy machine gun. Nice. That's not the right way. This is. I wonder if it's possible to get up there. Okay, seems fairly quiet for the moment. Helmet. It is better than what I currently have.
Dead end. The heart is just beyond here. This place is just one big machine. Get me close to the clusters. need to break their manifold encryption. I did it. Let's hit the other one. It's working. A spire is forming.
Really fond of the fact that there's a rogue minotaur just kind of roaming around.
Starting to make sense. Let's see if it works.
Okay.
All we need is permission to enter as a gate lord. Nothing. Or everything.
What in God's name? It's literally like a giant heart.
Kill a god.
Don't think I have a choice.
Oh, sure. Sure. Bring them back to life as well. God.
Thank you.
hobgoblins, man. I gotta freaking... There's one. Ah, there's... Come here, buddy.
Heart is bringing that statue to life.
Of course it is. Why not?
Heart is dying. Keep fighting them.
Okay. I'll try. Oh, God. I'm gonna have to fight all three of these things, aren't I? Wait, what's that? Axiomatic bees. Stepped on my face. Oh, shit. Oh, really? I gotta do that statue again? Well, that sucks.
The heart is bringing that statue to life. Heart is dying. Keep fighting them.
Alright, buddy. Statue left. This dude's gonna spawn freaking minotaurs. I have a feeling. Primeval mine. Packs a wallop. Look at that. Alright, we can do this. We can do this.
The shroud of darkness is lifting, and light returns to the traveler. The speaker is calling us home.
Alright, so it was fun. Not. No, I'm just kidding, it was alright. Probably could have gone a hell of a lot better than it did. But hey, one death isn't bad. Oh, nice. Hey, I got an upgrade for my freaking ghost. That's a plus.
For centuries, we feared the forces of darkness massing against us. We sought to hide and cower beneath a broken god. No more. These guardians show us what we are what we have always been, and what we will be again. We are what remains of the light, and we will not be stamped out.
It's a day for pretty speeches and medals. But we know the real fight takes place out there. Take this. There's so much more, Guardian. I've seen terrible things born out in the darkness. Every moment brings them closer. All ends are beginnings. Our fight is far from over.
Now, don't tell me that was the end of, like, the main original story. If so, that's kind of disappointing. Now, what did I get? I got weapons, obviously. Wow, discipline plus 21. Legendary pulse rifle. I've never actually used a pulse rifle. Luck in the chamber. One random bullet in the magazine causes considerable bonus damage. Oh, I can't even use that freaking ghost upgrade yet. Rocket launcher, not fussed. Shotgun. Tripmine grenade. Sticks to the surface and detonates when enemies pass through laser triggers. Not really fussed about that either. Right, so let's go. Let's go back to the tower. Alright, I'm going to get these engrams.
This carving, lion face.
Happy to help? Huh. Interesting. I didn't think you'd choose that one. It's all yours.
Alright, weapon. Helmet.
Looks very solid, Guardian. Always a pleasure.
Everyone from me.
This is the place.
As nasty as they say. Oh. Evening.
Cloak of hidden agendas. Okay.
I knew it.
Get blink strike kills in the crucible. Blah, blah, blah.
Any questions?
Whatever.
Keep your head down.
So is there anybody else here I can actually talk to? All right, the speaker.
And behind.
Anything here?
Checking, checking, checking.
Nope.
Goodbye.
Let's go talk to the speaker.
Good news.
What do you have for me?
The darkness will not cease on its own.
More super energy from grenade kills. Nice, I can buy these now. Strength plus 9, discipline plus 4, strength plus 4. Detect some arcs nearby spirit blooms. Okay. Yeah, well.
There is still much to do and learn beyond this city. Must be a way to find it to bring it back.
All right, so anything else?
Not found.
definitely seem like it.
I don't care if the city supports us.
I think I'm gonna end the episode here, guys. So, thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed this episode or previous episodes, please give it a like. If you guys enjoyed my Let's Plays, please don't hesitate to subscribe.
Hey, Hunter.
And I will see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Destiny, the Blind Run, where we figure out what we're doing next. But until then, guys, later.